past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
I think that's it.
Good job.
Well, ain't in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy.
please.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
What are those clicker things inside the house?
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We gotta be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there. Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
I think we're good.
Right now? God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck, sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there, so try not to make a sound. On your right! Thank you. That was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, and we're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on this fence over here.
The door's locked.
Hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
Got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
I'm a guest.
Okay.
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Shit!
I got it!
Down to the last one. Finish it off already.
Fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing
her
to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to...
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Over there! Look out!
Shit.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means I can hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck.
Keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, I'm about your buddy back there. That's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! Walk around with that thing.
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what?
This isn't that bad.
What'd you try to get up, Slade?
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out! Yeah.
Stay down!
To go. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a guess.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.